Hi, this is Cher from Cher's Crafting Boutique. I'm here to show you this butterfly that I've made. I'm here with my daughter Kayla.
Hi.
And these are for, I'm making them for Kayla to take to school and give to her friends for Easter. So perfect for little gifts. And I'll show you what you need. You're going to need some sweets of your choice, sellotape, some clear bags, and that, I use these ones. They're larger, but I cut them down into three because I couldn't get a hold of the smaller ones at the store today. A pipe cleaner. I'm using a pink one. It was the full length size, but I've cut it in half. A peg, a normal standard size one, nothing small. A permanent marker, and some googly eyes. Also, some hot glue to stick the googly eyes down. Right, let's get started.
Yep.
First of all, you need to pour the sweets
in the
bag. Then fold them over. Do you want to hold that down for me, Kayla?
Yeah.
Sit. Till I find the end of the sellotape. And just wiggle it about. You've roughly got the same on both sides. I think you're done. Then you get the pipe cleaner and you twist it around it. You don't need to twist it that way, just twist it like that. So it's just crossed slightly. Pop this between the centre.
And put the red dots.
You do, but I need to just turn the ends with the pen. And then...
And put the red dots.
Now you do the dots. You can use any colour, this just happens to be what I have. So you just dot all over. There you go. And then use your hot glue.
Do put the googly eyes on.
Yeah, the googly eyes. Just pop them on.
Yeah, and be careful and don't burn yourself.
Good girl. No, we don't want to burn ourselves. Gotta be very careful with this, haven't you?
You put your pink on your thumb.
Yes, you do. We usually do, don't we?
Yeah.
And there you are. One finished butterfly gift. Yes. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like my video.